Hey, how's it going, everybody? Super Duper Boy here. And today I am playing Bee Swarm Simulator Part 3. So this is one of those series where, like, I only do like an episode every 2 months. But, yep, I'm back in it. I barely remember how to play. It feels good to be doing a Part 3. Okay, what does Black Bear have to say? You've proven yourself to be a fine beekeeper. From here on out, I'll give you much harder tasks to complete. If you complete 10 of them, I'll give you a gold egg. A gold egg always hatches a legendary bee. So are you ready for a real challenge? Collect 4,000 pollen from the bamboo field. Which one's the bamboo field? I literally have no idea. Is this the bamboo field? Quest. Okay, I'm gonna have the quest menu open to check which one's the bamboo field. Not this one. Oh yeah, also blue flower field, which I still gotta do for brown bear. Wow, that person has a lot. Let's see if I can get anything in the shop here. Ooh, I could get one of these. Okay, let's do it. Yes. Now this will make it a lot faster. Okay. It looks smaller though. Oh, I think I get 9 each time. I just clicked one. I need 6 bees for that. This game's kind of tough. This game's hard. Ain't easy. Oh, hey, brown bear. Woo! Leave me alone! Ow! Gosh, bees, help me! Good job, bees. You saved my life again. Oh, I'm almost ready to get this. Wait, what does it say? I discovered 4 legendary bee types. Oh, okay. It looks like we could do a little parkour here, maybe. Let's see. I don't know. I can't. Blue bee types. Okay, this is the blue field, but not the bamboo field. Oh gosh, it has rhino beetles everywhere. Guys, help! I can collect stuff from here, though. Let's see what brown bear's reward is. I have a rival, though. This isn't good. Trying to steal all of my blue stuff. It's mine! My pollen! All mine. Actually, there's a lot of space, though. It's okay. Ooh, you found one. Yeah. Still going. I don't think my backpack will probably fill up. This guy has, like, an army of bees going right now. This is probably so easy for him. Like, look at the size of that barrel. Oh my god. And I'm just over here with my scissors. Chopping up a few blue flowers. Oh, thank you. That was really good. Yeah, look at my backpack. It's almost full. Yes, I should start heading back. Pretty soon. Collect a few more. Now let's get going. I still don't know which one is the bamboo field. Ooh, what's this? Oh, okay. Look at mine, it's so pathetic with my 3 guys. Okay, I'll make some honey. I'm gonna make a lot of honey from this, actually. Oh yeah, I'm making a lot. This is good. Okay, they're almost done here. I've made over 3,000 honey from this. Good job. I doubt I could buy anything, though. I probably can't buy anything with this. Oh, there's still more. Still more. Guys, there's still more. Get to work. Come on, Bubble Bee. I got these two. The gray one. That guy. And, of course, Bubble Bee. Yeah, Bubble Bee's happy. Oh, I can't afford it. It doesn't even tell me how much it is. Wow, this guy's just, like, crowded with bees. I'll be able to get in here soon. Ah, Rhino Beetle. Stop it, Rhino Beetle. Nice. That was 208. That was pretty good. Yeah, I'm actually almost ready. I want to get balloons. Not the evil or white ones. No. Gotta watch out for those white ones. Okay, here's a lot of blues over here. Oh, completed. Yes. Come on, guys, let's go to Brown Bear. Brown Bear's gonna be happy we finally completed his quest. Oh, level up! Bomber B leveled up. Yay, Bomber B leveled up. Okay, let's go over. Oh gosh, level 2 bugs. Oh my gosh, they're actually pretty tough. I might die. No, I cannot die. Guys, you gotta... Please. I'll kill Rhino Beetle. Okay, they can't get me over here. Ooh, Bubble Bee leveled up too. And Brave Bee. Wow, good. Wow, these guys are, like, leveling up everywhere. Okay. Okay, let's talk to Brown Bear. Hello, Brown Bear. Great job, bud. Here's some royal jelly. Apply to a bee's honeycomb cell and transform into a new type. Okay. I was expecting... I didn't actually know what the prize was. So, I wish it was something a little better, but... Okay. It's fine. Brave bee's happy. Ooh, thank you. All their wings have, like, 2s on it. Thank you again. Oh my gosh, they keep pulling up coins. Can't pick it up fast enough. Now I need to find this bamboo field. Oh. It's over there. That's actually a problem because... I can't get over there yet. I don't think I could get over there yet. Now what? If I can't get over there. I could go into the evil HQ, maybe. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. Oh, it says 4. Okay. He's still standing there. Yeah, there's so many bees. Oh, that's the level. The 2 is the level. His bees are level 4. Just got a coin out of nowhere. I never really go up there. Yeah, well, there's not much here. Like, that's just 20, so I can't get past it. This one's 22. Wow. Oh, what's it? What's this place? Oh, it's a bee shop. There's actually a bee shop. Oh, I need tickets. How do I get tickets? I don't know how to get tickets. I never even noticed there was a bee shop here, though. Huh. How do I get tickets? Maybe if I go on the help? I don't see anything. Oh yeah, there's nothing on getting tickets there. Can you help me get tickets? Oh, I found this. This might be where I get tickets. Yeah, it's pretty hard to get tickets though. Seems like it's pretty hard. I can use this blueberry on any of my guys. I'll do an unbomber. I'll get one. Yay! Now we're better friends. Might as well use another one. I could use the royal jelly, but I kinda don't want to. Do a ticket. Wait, could I use that one ticket to buy something? Probably not. This one looks pretty cool. I probably can't get anything. Yeah, here's just a few other things. Take my one ticket, please. Can't imagine how much more stuff there is that I can't see. Like, this must be a big world. Like, I see some giant pineapples back there. Ooh, maybe I can get up that cliff. I want to try and figure out how to get up there. I probably just need, more bees. Like most things. Ah! Oh yeah, I completely forgot about this. This by an egg. A thing. I'm a bobber. I totally forgot about this. I always forget about this little stand right here. It's actually really helpful. Okay. Where should I put him? Let's put him right there. You hatched a basic bee. Now I can use my royal jelly. Yes. Ooh. A Riley bee, leader of the red bees, and a longtime rival of the bucko bee. Its fiery nature has elevated it above the rest. Ooh, that is cool. This guy is good. Welcome to the team. Okay, so the royal jelly did come in handy. And now I think I can access a new area. There's something that was for. Actually, I could just buy one more basic bee, but I want one more royal jelly so I could upgrade it. I see one up there, but I have no clue how to get that. I already collected that royal jelly. Maybe Black Bear has something? Maybe Brown Bear. Maybe he has something. Ooh, right up there. That. Oh gosh, I forgot about you guys. No. Wait, let's see how my new bee does. Oh wait, there he is. Oh yeah, he hits hard. That was pretty quick. And I just got a treat from that, actually. I think I did. Was this the thing that I was for? Oh yeah, it was. Oh, we could go to the boss. Let's do it. Oh, I think it says need. Ow. No! I needed, like, blue bees instead. What have I done? I'm sorry, guys. I failed. Ooh, somebody just launched through the cannon. Oh, all the bees are following him. All the way over there. That's cool. Come on, bees. My bees are still sleeping or something. Okay, I didn't lose my honey, so it's okay. Is this place new? I don't know. Is this place new? I think this place might be new. Hello. Oh, this is Mother Bear. Hello there, new beekeepers. I am Mother Bear. Please to meet you. My cubs are away at camp, but I still can't help to feel a need to nurture. I've been taking care of the bees of this mountain as if they were my own children. I'm going to teach you all about bee leveling and the bond you share with your bees. Your bees are more than just honey-making tools, you know. Yes, they're friends. They have emotions, too. As they grow closer to you, they become better workers. As their bond with you increases, they level up. Higher level bees gather more pollen and produce more honey. They also have more energy, move faster, and can defend you from higher level monsters. Wow, this person has a lot of... He has a lot of... You can increase your bond with a bee by gathering pollen from the fields they like, from defeating bugs and monsters, and from giving them treats. I'll give them some treats. Here's a treat so you can test it out. Thank you. Tell you how I even drag the treat from the egg menu and give it to them. Yep. Okay. Click on the bee slide. I have a little blah blah. Thank you very much. Oh, this is a quest. I already got that one. Feed one treat to a bee. Oh, that was a quest. Okay, good. I can get a reward. Of course, I'm gonna give it to the new guy. He needs one. Yay. Now we're better friends. And how would I give one to you? There we go. Okay. Let's go back to our friend. I've completed your quests. Yes, exactly like that. Just look how happy you made your little bee. It's begun to warm up to you, and it's even advanced to level 2. Each level increases the stats of your bees. If you want more treats, you can purchase them with honey from the machine to your left. Keep working to increase the bond with your bees, and you can become a top honey maker. Okay, so, I'm glad I found this person. That was helpful. Ooh. Okay, I'm pretty sure they got this one new, right? Oh, I have one ticket. What did that do? You think it gave me more honey? Not actually sure. Instantly converted my pollen. If only I knew that, I would have done it like better when I had more pollen. Man, that sucks. Wait, I have an idea how to get that royal jelly though. Probably won't work, but you never know. Yeah, actually that won't work. Well, if I could figure out how to get up there, then it might. Ah! Look, we have a new player. We have a new player. I always forget about these guys. That's not much of a problem with my new, bee. He can take care of it pretty easily, and my other guys. Okay, let's see if he has anything to say. Oh, I have 4, so I... Oh, wait, no, that's legendary, though, right? I gotta try. Let's see if I can do this parkour here, or whatever. Yeah, that won't work. How am I gonna get up to that royal jelly, though? I wonder. Okay, let's talk to him, though. Welcome back, you ready for a new daily quest? Complete, and I'll give you a jar of royal jelly and a ticket. Okay, check your quest. Collect 5,000 pollen from the blue flower field. Okay, I gotta do it. This might be a little while. Get out of here, Rhino Beetle. Okay, hopefully this shouldn't take like too long though, right? Ooh, level up. Bubble Bee just leveled up. Awesome. Okay, I don't know what that was, but yay. And Brave Bee leveled up. Good job. Wow, these people are like, these bees are leveling up crazy fast. Ooh, nice. I'm making a lot of progress here, and once I get my fifth bee and that royal jelly, then I'm going to be able to go into the new area. And I think I'll also be able to take on the boss. Right? Isn't there like a 5 boss over here? No, that's the 4. Right. Time to go back to the hive. Look at all these bees moving through. Somebody canned over there and all the bees gotta go through. I might as well buy a basic bee right now, right? Oh, it won't open the shop. Oh, there we go. Oh, I have to buy it for much more this time. Okay. That's actually okay, though. It's not that bad. Oh, yeah, the next one I can't even afford. Seems like it's gonna keep getting more and more expensive. But now I have a basic bee. Ooh, strawberry. I could use that on the new bee that I'm gonna get. I'll put it right up here. Yay, a new basic bee. Give it the good old strawberry. Now we're best friends. And they leveled up. Oh yeah, let's finish up that quest. Ooh, I just got a blueberry. And I have a lot of treats. I also have a ticket. Ooh. I just heard an explosion. Oh, it's one of the cannons. Yep. Oh, gosh. This is actually really cool, though. Okay, I think I almost have enough, right? Oh, yeah. I definitely have enough. I brown bear, here I come. I gotta watch out for those, the ladybug and the rhino beetle. They're gonna be there waiting for me. What, where's everybody else? I guess they're resting, right? Uh-oh. You're making quick, go around. Oh, yes, Barbie guy's here, but we gotta keep going, keep going, keep going. Ooh, we made it. And Ladybug's about to be taken out. They're both about to be taken out. He ran into the bushes. Ah! There's a giant monster in the bush. Get out of here. Look at that one person. 84 million? Is that like leaderboard stuff? No, the leaderboard people were in the millions. Great job, bud. Here's some royal jelly. Thank you. Thank you very much. We still got the bamboo one, which I'll be able to complete. Yes, it's green. Look. Check it out. It's green. Yes. Oh, gosh. They're alive again. Ah, guys. Ooh, that gave me 50 plus honey, and I received a strawberry from that. Ooh, that's actually worth it. And a battle point, which I don't know what that does, but cool. Look at this. I have a miniature little army here. Let's create some honey. I could use my ticket, but I want to save it. Oh yeah, you can see the leaderboard. That's like the 8th place is 23 billion. So, yeah, you're the 84 million is nothing. Okay, I am done making that. I have a lot of honey now. Maybe even enough for a new backpack, which I might need. Hello, noob bear. That's my favorite bear. Noob bear. 22,000 honey. Wow. I can buy this one, though. Collects one pollen from the 9 surrounding patches. That could be a good thing or a bad thing, though, but I think I'm gonna stay with my scissors for now. Ooh, wow. That's cool. It's like insane. Right, I forgot. I completely forgot. I gotta give the royal jelly my basic bee. Let's see. What do we have? I have a lot of items. I should give these guys some treats. Yeah. I'll even give a blueberry to you. Strawberry to you. And level up, that's good. Still have a few more treats, but let's give the royal jelly to the basic bee. Yes. Ooh, a blue epic! I got a blue one. Your basic bee transformed into- Oh wait, epic. Oh my gosh, it's an epic. It's a bucko! Oh! I have the Riley bee and the bucko bee! Leader of the blue bees. And a longtime rival of the Riley Bee. It's a strong bait. Oh my gosh, I have the two rivals. There it is right there. Oh, that's cool. I have the blue bee. So this time I got the Riley Bee and the Bucko Bee, the rivals. Okay, let's step in. Oh, we're in. Oh! The music changed. Whoa. I got gum drops. Used while standing in a field to cover flowers in goo. Goo grants bonus honey. Whoa, did I just get like a lot of honey from it? Wow. Whoa. This place is kind of scary. I like it though. This is awesome. Oh my gosh, we're in a new zone, guys. Nice, we just got a royal jelly. I think this is the bamboo field. Oh gosh, that's level 3! Oh wait, that one's a little, definitely not that bad. Oh no, are you hurt? Did you get hurt? You got hurt. But wait, do you see that giant flower right there? Ooh! Wait, let's see. Oh yeah, that's the right thing. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, look, Panda! Panda Bear! Oh, one ticket. Okay, back in Innocent Land. Well, guys, I've entered the new zone. So I hope you all have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. The next episode will be out much sooner than this one came out. Bye, guys.